So today is Monday, the 14th of June 2021 for 24 o'clock Central European Time. Yes, and today we will check my legs for implants with a device Dr. Catherine Horton is also using, the Chicho FC6002 MK2 radio frequency tracer. So let's start. Boom, there you go, there's the first one. Boom, there you go. Do you see this? I mean, just look at this. The measurings speak for themselves. As you can see, here's nothing, absolutely nothing. If you go down here, boom, there you go, implant. Now check this out here. Nothing. If we go down here, there you go, there's the implant. Let's check the other leg. There we go. So that's it basically for this video. And yeah, as you can see, I have implants in my leg. And yeah, I'm being tortured with these implants every day, day and night, 24/7, 365 days a year since the age of 3, by our beloved Central Intelligence Agency, which is also operating in Germany, of course, and the German Federal Intelligence Service, the Bundesnachrichtendienst, the MAD, the Militärische Abschirmdienst, and the Freemasons. You know, this is one big crime cartel. There's no difference between all these agencies. They do all exactly the same, torturing innocent people, highly intelligent people, people with a high value, thought leaders, you know, all good people of society, basically, in their inside their own homes. They don't have to get you into Guantanamo Bay anymore. They just implant you and torture you in your inside your own home, you know. And I'm living in a Guantanamo Bay since the age of 3, you know. So yeah, that's basically it for this video. And yeah, thank you for watching. See you in the next video. And that's it, basically.